Here's a look at Jack Howell. You better not check his block list. He's coming up next when Nick Jr. returns.